America has been blessed with outstanding Torah leaders who planted the seeds of Torah on these shores. Two such gedolim are of Aaron Kotler, who was the Rosh Hashiva of Beth Medrash Gavoa in Lakewood, New Jersey, and Rav Yitzchak Kuttner, Rosh Hashiva of Mesifta Yeshiva Rabbi Chaim Berlin in Brooklyn, New York. Both were members of the Meitzes Gedolei HaTorah and were, in their youth, products of the Slabodka Yeshiva. In this classic photo, these two Torah giants are engaged in deep conversation. This photo, to me, evokes the words of eulogy which Rabbi Hutner delivered following the passing of Rav Aaron. He revealed then that when conversing with Rav Aaron, he tried to get Rav Aaron to utter the word Torah as many times as possible. So infatuated was Rav Aaron with the Torah that the depth of emotion that Rav Hutner felt by Rav Aaron's mere mention of the word inspired and moved him greatly.